Eleanor is sick and very, very sick. She's sick and like Teddy. So she sent for twa friars fae France to pardon her sins ere she dee. And when the king had word o' this, an angry man he was he. So he sent for the Earl Marshal and bid him come speedily tea. It's you put on the friar's robes, and I'll put on another, and we'll go in and see the queen and hear her sins together. Oh no, no, said the Earl Marshal, that thing it never can be. For again the queen gets word of this, I hang it I would be. Well, I swear by the hilt o' my good broadsword, and by the heaven so high, there will not one drop of your blood be spilt, Earl Marshal, you any high. So he's put on the friar's robes, the king's put on another, and they've gone in to see the queen and hear her sins together. Sin that ever I done, I will take thee on falls. Earl Marshal, hit my maiden head, and the truth to you I've told. Well, that was a sin, and a very great sin, but pardoned it must be. Oh, amen, amen, said the Earl Marshal, but a very feared man he was. Next sin that ever I done, a great sin it was to tae, was to carry poison these 7 long years to poison King Henry. Well, that was a sin and a very great sin, but pardoned it must be. Oh, amen, amen, said the Earl Marshal, but a very feared man he was. Oh, see you not that bonny little boy a-playing at the ball? Oh, that one is the Earl Marshal's son, and I love him best of all. And see you not that other little boy a-playing at the ball? Oh, that one is King Henry's son, and I love him worst of all. For his back is like a black boar's back, his feet are like a bear. What matter, cried King Henry, he's my son and my only. Stood in the scarlet so red, Queen Eleanor's turned her round about, and she's cried that she was betrayed. Were it not for the hilt o' my good broadsword, or by the heaven so high, Earl Marshal, I'd have spilt your blood,